na hôpital balobi biloko akati nyoso epoli ba intesté ekufi metango na ye awa papa sambeli kutu na hôpital kuna bakata kinga ouvert droit balobi epola ki déjà meboye après prier à papa na zongi hôpital basali ba contrôle échographie nyoso ezongi na zongi mwasi normal na ba ouvert na nga nyoso mibale
ngai kombo na nga babenga nga prophète happy wa happy président mabele anene ya lisekwa. It is happening now.
Mama, panda ko parusa kingona. Parusa kingona. Parusa kingona.
Oye ki pepele. Ah, ce que oki pepele sala boy. Sala boy. Bang, bang.
Alléluia, alléluia.
Amen, amen. Amen.
Ezekiel, we come to you.
In favor of your listeners.
Our dear listeners. This program is your beloved program of receiving your miracle through the prophet. Receiving your miracle through the prophet. This program comes to you through the church of Mountain Saint, the crown of resurrection. Mountain Saint,
Mountain Saint,
the crown. We are found
to join me
in the city center.
Na katina sanctuary.
We are behind inner boundary.
To zana sima inner boundary.
Behind inner boundary.
Na sima ya inner boundary.
The opposite.
Na face.
The general hospital.
En face ya hôpital général Mamaye.
Of Mamayemo.
En face ya général.
That is where we are found.
One and the second to join.
That is where we are found.
One and the second to join.
And the voice you are listening to. Is the voice of your prophet, Mike Happy wa Happy.
Prophet Mike Happy wa Happy.
That is my name.
You are
watching me from all over the world.
Partout dans le monde.
You are watching me from France.
À partir de France.
Belgium.
À partir de Belgique.
United States of America.
À partir des États-Unis d'Amérique.
Angola.
Angola.
Brazzaville.
À partir de Brazzaville.
You're watching me from East Africa.
Yo zotala nga partir d'Afrique de l'Est.
West Africa.
À partir d'Afrique de l'Ouest.
You're watching me.
Yo zotala nga.
Somewhere.
Quelque part.
Just somewhere.
Quelque part.
In the world.
Na mokili.
I want to tell you that we're connected.
Na ina yu soke se connected.
Voilà, vous never remain the same.
Pour pomo yu kote kalele.
You are life.
Vina yu.
You never remain the same.
El kote kalele.
This program is not like other programs. It does not come to entertain. But it comes with the aim or the purpose of changing people's
life. It is a
prophetic
program. That's
why we speak in people's
life.
We prophesy
through
this program.
As
you watch us,
be
connected.
Because
your life,
surely
will never
remain the same.
Wherever you are,
be
connected. Distance is not a barrier.
Distance is a barrier.
God will do.
Nzabakosa.
You are found in the town of Kinshasa.
Uzwani na kati ya vila Kinshasa.
In the capital of Kinshasa.
Tuna kati ya capital ya Kinshasa.
I want to tell you.
Nande kuebisa yo.
We are found.
Ete tozwani.
In the community of God.
Na kominde na Gombe.
Behind the inner beware.
Nasima inner beware.
Opposite the general hospital of Mamaye.
En face hôpital général Mamaye.
You come there.
Oyewana.
You meet with us.
Okute na biso.
You are life.
Vina yo.
You never remain the
same. Okutika ni leke.
Prepare your air time.
Prepare by the
you are going to call us.
Okupenga biso.
We shall receive
your call. Yamaba
we shall speak into our lives.
Tokoloba na vina yo.
We shall speak into our lives.
Tokoloba na vina
yo. We speak into our lives.
Ifa tolobi na
vina. You are life.
Vina yo.
Never remain the same.
Okutika ni leke.
My friend, we have seen this program changing so many people's lives.
Okama oyoko change patu ba vina ba debe.
So be connected.
Ado zala connected.
Right now.
Sikoyo.
I didn't come alone.
Na yenga mokote.
I'm not in this program alone.
Na zala biso nga mokote.
I have brought you a blessing. A very, very great blessing. We are in 40 days of glory to another glory. Glory to another glory. And this program, we are blessed to have a very, very great man of God. Bishop George Omolo.
Bishop George Omolo.
From Kenya. I have him right now in our program. I'm going to give him the microphone. And you're going to hear him. You're going to know What has he come to do in our city? My friend, remember, when you see a prophet coming in the city, know that God has the information. Know that there is something that God wants to do.
There is
something new that God wants to do. Because God cannot do something unless he defeats his servants the prophets. God cannot do something unless he begins saying that I will do. What is that that God will not do? Anything that God has not said that I will do.
As much
as God said he will do it. So I have Bishop George Omolo. Welcome, Papa.
Papa, to
thank you.
Merci.
The people of Kinshasa, they are listening to you. They want to know the package. You brought for them. And I don't know, in this program of glory to glory, what kind of people you need in this program. So I'm inviting Bishop.
Now, if you take Bishop,
bring to us the word of God, and at the same time, he will tell you if you are supposed to come that meeting or not. He will tell you. He will tell you the kind of the people he's expecting in the meeting. And he's going to tell you what is going to happen. Welcome, my Bishop.
Thank you so much, man of God, Prophet Mike, for the opportunity that you've given to me, even to come on this television and to speak to people. I'm so grateful. By God's grace, I'm in the city of Kinshasa, and it is not in vain that we are here. Yesterday we had a powerful service in this place, and we are picking from Tuesday running to Sunday. I want to tell that God has put a word in my spirit. I've not come to this city for a walk. I have come to the city to represent God. We want to talk about glory to glory. One thing I believe with all of my heart. As the Bible says, book of 2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 18. That we are being transformed from one glory to another glory. Our God is an active God. Our God is a transforming God. Wherever you are today is a good place. But I want to let you understand that where you are today is not your end. There is another glory that God wants to bring into your life. There is another place where God wants to bring you into. The word glory also means beauty. The word glory also means importance. The word glory also means respect. The word glory also means weight. There is another weight of glory that God wants to bring into your life. That is why I'm telling you, this week is your week. You don't need to miss this week, because something new is just about to break loose in your life. Something new is about to break loose in your business. It's about to break loose in your faith. The Bible says in the book of John chapter 1 verse 16, that you move from grace to grace. There is another form of grace. There is another side of grace that God wants to introduce your life into. Praise be to Jesus. Praise be to Jesus. Isaiah chapter 43 verse 19. The Bible says, behold, I am doing a new thing. Behold, I am doing a new thing. So I assure you that in this conference, God is going to do a new thing. No matter what the devil has done, no matter what you have gone through, no matter the tears you've cried, I come to talk to you as a man of God, as a man sent of God to you. God will do something new in you by the power of this grace, by the power of this anointing. Something good must work in your life. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, the 4 verse 18, that the path of the righteous shines brighter and brighter. I want to let you know the path of your life will shine more brighter. You will move from brighter to brightness. You will move from glory to glory. You will move from power to power. You will move from change to change. You will move from healing to a better healing. In the name of Jesus, I assure you right now, this is your conference.
Which part is weak in your body? Left side. Right side. Father God, I thank you for the right side of our body. Through these fingers and through this hand, I speak life in this body. I speak life on the right side. I speak life on the right side. I speak life! Fire! Every part of you that is not functioning, I command to function now.
To start tomorrow. Don't miss to be here. Whatever you want in your life, there is a God in heaven. A God with whom nothing is impossible. I say a God with whom nothing is impossible. Whatever you are going through, whatever sickness it is, whatever disease it is, I want to let you understand, God is bringing you to another glory. There is another glory. Please, I request you, take this journey together with us. Take this journey together with us. Because from tomorrow, I will exploit the word of God. I will begin to expose the word of God to you. And by the power of the word of God, you will get to understand. And you will get to know how you can move from where you are to where you desire to be. Because I believe that where you are today is not your end. It may be a good place, but it may not be the best. God desires the best for your life. God desires the best for your family. God desires the best for your business. God desires the best for your family. Thank God for where you are. But I come to make you understand, there is a more better place. There is a more better place. There is a place.